Hey everyone, what's up? This is Blaze. Welcome back to some more Star Wars Battlefront. Today we're playing some Drop Zone, which honestly I've been playing a lot of Drop Zone in the past few days. And I don't know, it's just a lot of fun. And it's good XP if you do well, which we have been doing. I've been playing in this lobby for a little while, and we've been winning a lot of the games, so it's been good. Kind of like a good thing to do in Battlefront is just kind of find a good lobby and then kind of stick with it as you keep playing. Oh, there was a guy right there. I didn't see him. But yeah, that's basically what I've been doing. Using the DL-44 for this, because it's kind of the best gun for this game mode anyway. Maybe we can get it. No, I don't even have my grenade. Oh my gosh. I need my grenade. There it is. Not gonna poke that. Okay, we got at least one kill. I knew he was there. Ooh, that was so close. Okay, we're gonna scan pulse. There they are. Scan pulse is so useful. Oh, I actually hit that guy from there. Let's just kill him. Oh, we missed? How do we even miss that? Come on, shield, go away. I always miss the cooldown on the DL. On other guns, it's easy. I don't know why I miss on that one. Okay, there's a guy right there. If they can kill him. Yeah, they got him. His body went flying. Let's see where people are. There seems to be... I was like, yeah, there seems to be a guy like right next to me. He literally had one health before I shot him with that last bullet. Alright, first pod is secured. Got him. My scout perk is coming alive. Okay, we need to get out of here. Let's throw a grenade back there. Oh, if that actually killed someone, that would've been super cool. I don't know what you're doing, dude, but it's not the best. I really want that guy's armor. That scout armor is so awesome. Alright, this is going to be tricky here. Scanner pulse. Scanner pulse, I love you. Come on. Ah, no, he had a shield. Yeah, I did switch from the scanner pulse. What was I using last time? Actually, no, last time I think I was using scanner pulse. I just didn't actually use it at all, I think. But I think the, I don't know, making use of the scanner pulse is just, like, really awesome. Like, if you know what you're doing with it, it can be so helpful. Oh, there's so many people. He died. Alright, oh, dang, I was right next to it. We were about to secure it. I don't know, see, that's one of the times where if I had a shield, personal shield, I would have used it. But yeah, thanks everyone that watched the first episode of the Battlefront series. Okay, he's dead. Okay, yeah. I'm glad people are enjoying it. I'll definitely be doing at least like one episode a week for a while. Okay. Two health, that's pretty funny. But maybe more than once a week. The escape pod will soon be depends. Under rebel control. Okay, we need to start what is our score here? 6-4. I think we need to step up our game. Is there a guy behind me? I'm always like checking the minimap like this. Oh my gosh, I can't believe we survived that. Let's get out of here if we can. Okay. We're gonna go over there. Yeah, let's go up the mountain. Man, we're kind of lagging. Nope, nope. Oh my. I don't have a shield. I don't have anything to proc. But I don't know why I was like lagging there. We also have an infantry turret that I can put down somewhere. Let's go. Yeah, it's still kind of lagging. Let's go ahead and see. Oh, next pod's like right here. Let's scan it. Aw, dang, he saw me. I feel like the same guys killed me with the RT, the retweet, like... 5 times already. How many deaths do I have? 6? Yeah, he's probably 5 of those. Okay. That's also, like, probably my favorite, heavy blaster. It's the RT. Let's throw a grenade. I'm gonna go from this. Oh, okay, we just dropped onto a grenade. Not the best. Yeah, you're not gonna survive without a shield. They're all dropping from the above. Oh, please don't lag. Can I put this down? Cannot deploy! If I could put it on that little rock there, it would have been actually pretty good. Like, the infantry turret is useful. But we already got the pod. Okay, 3-1. That guy's one shot. Nope. Not today. That was a guy.
Identified the position of another escape pod. Move on it as soon as
possible. Oh my, the turret on? Okay. That always happens. People like are running behind you and they're like shooting you and missing, or they hit you like once and then you just... God, the guy with the homing beacon, or the homing missile, it's kind of annoying. There's another grenade over there. But yeah, that's actually happened multiple times. I was trying to kind of flank these guys. Kind of? No, it's not really... Ooh. Ooh! Alright, double kill. Infantry turret. I could try to... How does it miss? Shoot him, infantry turret. I hear it like warming up. Okay. Yeah, I got a kill. I'm actually surprised that my shots on that other guy didn't even hit him.
We've identified the position of another escape pod.
Like, was he really blocking that well? Oh, he's no health. Grab this. Oh, stole it! No, he's one shot! Yes! 10 health, we are running away. Thermal impulser is good. Where are the guys coming from? Okay, there's a thermal. Oh, I don't have a backpack. See if that gets a kill. Nope, he must have ran past it. Where's everyone at? Oh, there's a guy over there. Good scanner pulse. Let's kind of go this way. I don't like standing like directly next to the pot. Oh, what'd he hit me with? I think he hit me with the bowcaster, but it didn't actually kill me. I'm not sure if what he had out. I think it was the bowcaster. Surprised it didn't just one shot me. Okay, there's a victory. We're definitely gonna do two matches because drop zone's a little shorter. So I'll be back with match number two. Yeah, this map is actually like this map. It's not indoor. It's kind of a swamp. Well, it still could be indoor. Yeah, actually, it might be indoor. I don't know, but they just call it the swamp. Which, I don't know. It's not the same as the actual indoor, like the Walker Salt Indoor map. I mean, it's similar. Okay, going for this first pod. I always like to pick up those, like, lightning bolt, which are extra charges, just so I have... I like to have around 20.
That escape pod is about to fall into rebel hands. If that happens,
at all times, have like 20 of them. There's a way that flanks around over here, so we're gonna go this way. Like I said, flanks around. Okay, let's flank even harder. We could scan. Yep, there's a guy up there. Oh, come on. And there's my favorite thing in the game, the bowcaster. Cannot wait till we get that. We're ranked 28, 27 or 28, I think. So, I think it's 27. Can I check? No. I think we're 27. And we get the bowcaster at 32, so that's something to look forward to. We don't unlock any of the cool-looking armor until 40, so we got a ways to go. Stick around to see when we get there in the series. Oh, come on. Are you kidding? He was strafing. Strafing is actually a really useful tactic. At least we got the pod. It's what I do sometimes. But he was, like, strafing back and forth. Okay, getting stuck on a log. Next pod's right here. That makes it easy. Can they come from over there? Yeah. Just throw a grenade. That got a hit marker. I saw him. Oh, he's right there. Oh, no. I thought we were the rebels for a sec. There's definitely people, like, right over there. Yeah, let's go ahead and... Okay, my accuracy is off right now. We need to, like, step it up. We could switch. You know what? I kind of want to switch to the E. That's what I wanted to use. Actually, we said we were going to use... Actually, I might use the E. Where's the E11? Actually, a really good rifle. That's... I was using it a little bit earlier. Okay. There's a guy over there, but... Did he see him? kind of a slow fire rate. But it does some damage. Is there another guy? Oh, please. When you jump and use the rocket pack, you go flying. I don't even know where these guys are. I'm not an enemy. Is there another power-up? No. Let's head this way. At least our team's securing those. I was kind of just going for kills. Actually, bursting the E-11 is really good. Or not burst. Yeah, kind of bursting. Like, just clicking it. Oh, yeah. It's really accurate if you burst it. What's this guy doing? He just called in a... Did he call in something? Yeah. I saw him calling it in. Whew. That was actually pretty good. Oh, I don't have another... Scan. We scan it. Oh, we got him. There's another guy right here. Okay, it's like a three-shot. The E-11's a three-shot, so not bad. I'm going deep into enemy territory here. See if we can kill... Okay. Watch this. Nope, didn't get anyone. They saw me. Ooh. Alright. We are on rank 2 of this. I need to figure out... Oh, how'd they get that? Oh, they got a droid thing. This is bad. Back up. One health! And we got the grenade kill. Alright, yeah, that one was lost. I don't know where our whole team went. I probably shouldn't have gone that way. But it's fine. So, since I was on rank 2, or trait 2 on the thing, my blaster shots don't even appear on the map. Can I get this kill? Thank you. So that guy had no idea I was back here on the minimap because it doesn't appear with the treat 2 of Scout, which is honestly, Scout is one of the best. Scout is really good. Throw a grenade there in case someone runs over. Highly recommended, just use Scout. I mean, why not? No one will see you. We get to maintain a kill streak. So right now with this kill streak, let him on with trait 3. Where'd that guy go? With trait 3, every kill I get will reduce the cooldown, or the, what is it called, the heat of my... Oh my gosh, we're getting grenade kills for days! And then we die from a thermal! Okay, the cool thing about getting to trait 3 is that you automatically start on trait 2, so you can see two bubbles above the mini-map there. We have the location of another pod, which is pretty nice. So it's not completely bad if you're on trait 3 and then you die, so at least they did that. A lot of grenades. Let's aim a little bit. Let's try to aim. Nope, we cannot aim. I'm still like iffy on guns like blasters like this on when I should aim and when I shouldn't. What am I doing? I didn't even want to go in that log. That guy like pushed me onto it. Try to boost way over here into the tree. Yep. I kind of feel like most of the time I don't. Oh come on, yeah. I don't want to aim down the sight. Well, it's not really a sight, it's just kind of zoom in a little bit. This one actually zooms in a lot. Okay. One, or not one, 11 health. Anything kills us here. Oh, come on. Okay, we got out of it. There's guys coming from behind. Oh! I thought I got him for a second, but now that we killed each other. These guys are putting up a fight, but I think we're going to get this one unless they... Yeah, we got this one. Unless they really start just rushing it. And someone with like a personal shield just runs in and gets it, which can happen. I think I saw someone over here. From behind with the DL-44. I'm liking the E-11, though. Okay. So, one more and... We will win this. Where are all the grenades? Is that all enemy? Yeah. You can shoot this pretty fast if you click. Can I jump this? Thank you. Okay. Oh, there's people over there. Got you. Is there someone in the log? maybe. Yeah, there's someone over there. Nope. Alright. How's the pod doing? Starving in there. Yeah, the amount of kills that I've gotten, like, with my thermal detonator is kind of crazy. Okay. Oh my. Grenades in this game are just good. Watch it, man! You scared me. Where are the enemies coming from? Oh, dick! I think we have the pod, though. Yeah, we have the pod. Oh, no, we don't have the pod. Let's do a jump boost. Someone right there. That'd probably be... Yeah, that'd be probably a better time to aim. But, like, running and aiming is not easy, so... Oh, nope. SC-14C. That's another gun that I want to try in a video at some point. Okay, they're probably going to get this unless someone can get in there right now. Wow! Alright, nice. Let me try to get in there and deal some damage. There's a guy up there. Okay! I killed him, but there's another guy with the deal. Does this go around? Kind of. Yeah. Spawn, like, really far away. About to fall into rebel hands. If you take forever, like, exchanging the pod back and forth, another pod will just come down and there'll be two on the map at the same time. Okay, let's see where these guys... Yeah, if I die from this, I'm switching back. Yeah, okay. E11, not the best at, like, close, super close quarters. Let's try, let's switch back to the DL. Someone behind us. Rebels are securing the area around that escape pod. We need to stop them. Not gonna worry about it. Alright, well, we lost that pod. And then there's another one down at the same time. Okay, I got a shot off, but... Just running here. They're gonna, like, flank me soon. I need this. Ooh. This is risky biz. This is risky business. Oh man, we got it. Doesn't matter, we got the pod. Hopefully my team can get up here soon. Oh, they got the pod back. Doesn't matter though. We should be able to get it because, like, everyone... The flank. Okay, where's the rebel units? Oh, I see them. Someone in here? No. There's someone behind me. Are they back on that blaster? No, he's just in the tree. Okay, Shadow Trooper, you can get it. I think we're safe for now. Just hiding in trees. I really want to grab this extra charge here. Ooh! Oh, someone's behind me. Yeah. We were defending that pretty good. It's only got a few seconds, but everyone died, I think. Are we gonna... Ooh, that guy just got a beacon. Oh my gosh! Did I get on top of this? No, I didn't. 10 health. I need to hide. That guy right there. Wow, I honestly didn't think I was gonna get that kill. Someone just died behind me. Okay. Oh! You killed each other with melee? Like, how does that even work? You both punch each other in the face at the same time and just die? That's pretty funny. Alright, claim the pod. That's gonna do it for this episode. 25 kills. Someone on the other team had 42. It's not bad. Let's see what the last score screen is on here. Alright, nice. So, that is going to do it for this episode of Star Wars Battlefront. Thank you to everyone that liked the first one and, you know, enjoyed it. If you enjoyed this one as well, please leave a like, subscribe for more, in the future, I'll definitely be doing more, and probably try to do like at least once a week, maybe a little more, and we'll be trying more game modes and other weapons as well. So other than that, enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll see you all next time.